The worst thing you can do is send it to them with a request to review and return. Why? Because they will be looking through it from their eyes and how they would have written it. In addition, it is inevitable that you would have left some things out. After all, you can never include everything. Those giving feedback delight in telling you what you missed.